9 times out of 10, I gotta go damn near the whole 100. You know, I gotta input it, you know, get mix it and shit. Damn near write some shit for somebody, but me and cuz, you know, crew, shit, we just, let's say he come right in, we load the track up and we get to work, you know what I'm saying? He might have 4 bars. But by the time we lay them 4 bars, he got another 4 ready, or he steady working on more to add to it. He got a stupid work ethic. He don't do no bullshit, you know what I'm saying? Like everything he do to be solid. So I done so many sessions and dealt with so many mediocre artists. So when you finally get a real artist, you know what I'm saying, in the booth with you, that know what they doing, all you gotta meet them is 50-50 with the record. That's what you wanna work with. You wanna work with an artist that's dedicated to music and see the other side of it. Most people, you know, they wanna rap for the hood. He rapping to get niggas out the hood. I wanna do a song. This for my dead homies. This for my niggas locked up. And it still be some bullshit. Nigga might have one nigga he know in jail. It's a lot of lying going on, you know. Grooves ain't doing none of that. It's all 100. And they go a long way. When you lying and your music sound like some bullshit, you like, man, this nigga hit whack. You know, he ain't gonna put nothing that ain't been done. If it ain't been done, we ain't talking about it. Cause that's the key to music. You know, it's the truth in it. When you listen to a song, you listen to the feel of the record. You're gonna hear it in the music. When you listen to his music, you're gonna hear the work and time we put into it. You can tell when somebody just put something together and put it out. So we'll sit in the studio 4-5 hours till it get right. You know, we're gonna work on it till it get right. And if we don't like it, we in there for an hour and we ain't get no good, you know, outcome, we scrapping it. Time to move on. And that's the difference between him and all these other artists. I honestly feel like he gonna do what need to be done.